It's an honor to be part of Innovation Arabia and being the main keynote speaker. I have been feeling very refreshed by all the conversations here in United Arab Emirates about the future of education. I see a great momentum and great desire to transform and better prepare the students for the future. In the keynote, I've talked a little bit about the insights we're seeing by talking to thousands of schools and hundreds of universities and helping them with their digital transformation journey. And I think it's exciting times to be here.